Beautiful change.
Thank you.
If you turn your Bibles to Matthew 13, word today, we're going to be Matthew 13, 45 and 46. The heading of these two verses, we have named the Pearl of Great Price, which is what the sermon title is. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a merchant man seeking goodly pearls, who, when he had found one pearl of great price, went and sold all that he had and bought it. Lord, have blessing for the reading of the word.
Amen.